This is Miggy.
Hi.
This is Emily.
Hi.
This is Anna. Hi. Hello, guys. Give this video a like and subscribe to the channel. Subscribing will very, very help the channel. So yeah, let's get started. Kids!
Coming, Mom.
Coming, Mom!
I need to tell you something, kids.
What happened, Mom?
So we're going to the store today, the Christmas store, because we're going to get our Christmas store, Christmas lights, and Christmas decorations.
Yeah, our Christmas tree, Mom?
Yep, and we're going to decorate our Christmas tree.
I was about to ask you,
too. Yay! We're going to get our Christmas
tree. What did you say, Maggie?
I was going to ask you, where did you start decorating?
Yeah. Well, yeah, let's go.
We're going to get our Christmas
Emily,
tree.
Emily, Maggie, are you guys hungry?
Yeah, hold on. I'm going to put my Christmas hat, too.
Okay.
I'm going to put my Christmas hat, Mom, because it's getting really cold already. It's freezing.
It's very pretty, Emily. Do you like mine?
Yes, we're matching.
I put on my hat, Mom. It's getting really cold.
I love both of yours. Thank you. It is getting cold.
We're all matching, guys.
Yeah. Okay, what do you guys want for breakfast?
I want...
pancake and sausage.
Mom, I want some hot chocolate and some pancakes.
All right.
Yummy.
All right, Miggy, here's your hot chocolate.
Thank you, Mom.
I want hot chocolate.
Here's your hot chocolate, Emily.
Oh, it's so delicious, Mom. It's so warm.
Enjoy, kids.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mom.
Kids, are you guys in the Christmas spirit? It's so close already.
Yeah, Mom.
I know, Mom. It's already going to be Christmas. Time flies.
And it's getting so cold outside, Mom. We're going to go get the Christmas tree and a lot of decorations.
Yep.
Oh, we could
get
a...
wow, that sounds so cool.
Big Christmas tree this year, Mom.
Yeah, we could.
Oh, yeah, we should. Remember last year's, Emily?
Yeah, we lived in our old house, remember?
I know.
Remember your old house, Emily and Miggy?
Yes. Yeah, Mom. But I like this one better to put a beautiful Christmas tree.
Okay, yeah. Mom, I'm done with my chocolate.
Me too. Let's go,
Miggy,
guys.
Do you miss the slide?
Yeah, Mom.
From the old house? Yeah.
I do. Let's go so we can get our Christmas stuff.
Hopefully they don't run out. Like the turkey.
All right, kids, let's go.
Let's go, Mom.
We're going to get our Christmas tree. Yay.
What color are we going to get, Mom? Are we going to get like the snow-colored one, the green one, the light-up one?
The white one.
Yeah, we should get a snow-looking one.
Yeah, Mom, so it could look like if it's snowing.
Yeah, because it's cold this year, so let's get it looking like snow.
Okay.
Look at Mom, the decorations outside.
Whoa, well, this looks nice, kids.
Oh, take me a picture with the snowman.
Christmas decorations.
All right.
Christmas trees in the store now.
Miggy? Miggy, do you want to take a picture? Okay.
Cheese.
Cheese.
All right, let's go inside, kids. Hi, sir.
Hello.
Hi.
Wow, Mom, look at this Christmas tree.
Whoa,
oh, this one's so nice,
kids,
Mom.
We're going to get this Christmas tree.
Let's go look at the other one.
Cool.
All right. Okay, kids, we're going to...
this one's nice, too.
I feel like we're going to get this tree. It looks very nice.
Look at this one back here.
It's pretty nice, kids.
Wow. It's so pretty.
Yeah?
Wow.
Wow.
Which one should we get, guys?
Let's get this Christmas tree, kids.
I think this one's beautiful, Mom.
Jingle Let's get this one.
Jingle all the way. Oh, wow, Mom. Which one are you going to get?
This one.
Bells, jingle bells.
We're going to get this one.
Okay.
This one's so nice.
Mom, but I think this one's like a display. Maybe he could take out a real one
Mom,
from the back.
Mom, but this one's, this one's $200. Pricey.
Yep, we're going to get that one, kids. We're pretty rich.
It's beautiful, huh, Emily?
Okay, I'm going to ask the guy, okay?
Yes, it's nice.
Hello, sir. I have a question.
Yes, anytime you like.
Okay, so we would like to buy that Christmas tree over here. And if you would, I meant to say, and if you could get the Christmas tree from the back.
Just a second, just a second, and I'll go look in the back, and I'm sure we have more boxed up, okay?
Okay.
Okay, just a second, I'll be back.
Alright. Mom, you guys think we should get a snowman for outside, Mom, and lights?
Sure.
This one's so nice.
I love this one. It's pretty nice. Wow. It's cute.
Yep, so I can take pictures with it a lot.
That one is very nice, huh?
Mm-hmm. Emily, maybe in the future we could...
Okay, here we go, guys.
All of us, we could go to the mountain.
Yay, to the snow, Mom?
Yeah.
We should, Mom.
Oh, I can't wait.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Here you go. It's going to be $315 after taxes.
Okay.
And we want a snowman, sir.
Yeah. You could get the snowman from the back, too.
Just a second.
Mom, and the Christmas lights.
Yeah. I'll bring you guys Christmas lights and the snowman, okay?
Okay.
Just a second.
Wow, Mom, I can't wait to go decorate at the house.
Yeah.
Here you guys go. Everything's boxed up in the same box.
Thank you, sir.
Here you go, ma'am.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Here's your money.
You're welcome. Have a Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Happy holidays.
Bye. And Happy New Year's.
You too. Happy holidays.
Wow, kids. We finally got our Christmas tree.
Heavy.
Emily, put it in the trunk. Kids, put it in the trunk. Emily, put it in the trunk.
Miggy could.
Sure, I got
it's
him up.
Heavy.
Miggy, you seem like a dad.
I gotta help. I'm the big brother, Mom.
Emily's pretty.
Mom, big guess too, what? Though.
Yeah?
Guess what I want for Christmas.
What do you want?
Well, I want a laptop.
Oh, you want a laptop?
Yeah, to play Roblox.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that sounds pretty cool, huh? Mom, you know what I never got?
What?
You never got me my gaming set.
Oh, yeah.
I get the earphones, and it comes with the controller, so when I'm gaming on Roblox, I could play better, Mom. Some games are too hard, like with the tablet and stuff like that.
In Boxing Battle, so you can fight there?
Yeah, I want to try it for Boxing Battle with the controller.
All right, let's see.
But it has to be a special controller for gaming.
You guys are very nice.
So hopefully I could get it.
You guys are very nice, so kids. So you guys will definitely get it.
Thank you, Mom.
Yay, laptop.
But last time with the babysitter, you didn't really act.
Mom, it's because it wasn't her fault. She was being rude, huh, Emily?
Yes.
But if someone's being rude to you, you should still be kind to them. And you should tell them, please stop. Can you please stop doing that already? And if they don't stop, then you guys can just message me. You guys have your phone with you guys.
Yeah, Mom, next time we'll do that.
Yeah, because okay. She didn't want to feed me.
Oh, great. And I already told her, though.
Okay, Mom.
Yay, we're gonna put up our Christmas tree.
Where are we gonna put it, guys?
Kids, we should put it at the living room, right here.
In the middle, Mom? Oh, yeah, you should, Mom, like right here.
Yeah, it will look nice.
Let's
and I'm gonna put some lights, Mom. Could I put some lights by our window right here?
Of course.
They're in the box, Maggie, right here.
I'll put the lights, guys, so you guys can put the tree me well.
Okay.
All right.
Jingle bell, jingle bells swing, and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing, a few shows of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in the jingling feet. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell.
Wow, Mom, it's looking very nice.
It's beautiful, guys. I think we're almost about done. I already put this snowman up.
Wow, Mom, look at the tree, how it looks.
Look at this one, guys. And I put the lights right here by our window.
Wow, Miggy, it's nice. You did a good job.
Oh, this Christmas lights look so pretty, Mom.
Clap, clap, clap. Clap, clap, clap. Clap, clap, clap.
Should we go see how the outside came ended up being like, Mom?
Let's go.
Sure.
Let's check.
Wow.
Whoa, snowman!
Oh, it looks nice.
Wow, this looks nice.
I really like these, Mom.
This looks nice.
Take me a picture.
Very, very, very nice.
Ooh, it's cold out here.
Kids, you guys did a good job.
Let's go inside and buy one more hot chocolate.
All of you guys did a good
Mom,
job.
Mom, take me a picture with our snowman now at her house.
Okay.
Yay! Okay, my snowman.
All of you kids did a good job.
Thank you, Mom.
You did too, Mom.
Thank you.
So, guess what we need now, Mom?
Presents.
Emily, Mickey, we Santa Claus hasn't even brought presents yet, though.
I know. I really want a laptop.
Me too.
Kids, I was like your age, Emily, I always wanted a guitar and a laptop.
Oh, wow, because you're a great singer, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Well, time for more hot chocolate.
Yes,
hot chocolate time.
Freezing. All right. Here you go, Miggy.
Thank you, Mom.
Here you go, Emily.
Thank you, Mom.
Emily, take it.
Okay. Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome. Remember to like and subscribe. And Merry Christmas. It's almost gonna be Christmas. And yeah, bye.
Bye.